This is great.
Fishing is fun, and it makes for a great time to spend with friends and family in the outdoors. Texas has many aquatic ecosystems to explore that are perfect places to catch fish. Chances are you live near a river or lake, bay or estuary, or could even make a quick trip to the coast. But if you've never been fishing before, don't worry. It's easy to get started. All you need is a cane pole or rod and reel, a hook, some bait, and a fishing license if you are 17 or older. And a little understanding about fish and the habitats they live in. To catch a fish, it helps to think like a fish. A catfish stays near the bottom and may hide inside or under objects. They will eat almost anything. A largemouth bass, however, prefers to hang out in midwater and closer to the surface, but sometimes may hide in cover so it can ambush its prey. They like to eat smaller fish, frogs, or big bugs. Thinking like a fish can also help you zero in on where the fish are and what bait they might like. If you were a minnow trying to escape the jaws of a bass, where would you hide? Under plants or rocks? Or in the shadows of a dock or shade tree? Fish in the Gulf love the cover of artificial reefs created by oil production platforms. Knowing the prime hideouts for fish tells you the best places to catch them. Fish are fun to catch, and great to eat too.
That's good.
There are even entire festivals created to celebrate tasty aquatic treats. Fishing is big business for our state. The quality and diversity of fish in Texas attract over 2 million anglers each year who contribute almost $2 billion to our state's economy. In fact, when you purchase a fishing license or fishing equipment, you're helping to support fishery management, hatcheries, conservation, and outdoor education in Texas. Are you ready for fun and a challenge? Grab some friends and family and head out fishing. And know that you are joining anglers everywhere who are helping conserve aquatic resources in Texas.